honorable this morning is not a stranger to us. He was our former director of the Philippine National Police Academy. He was my former classmate in police and public safety officers and advanced course. And he is one of the best directors I have worked with in my 29 years of service. May I have the honor to present to you my mentor, my idol, my advisor, our friend, our upper class, the chief of the Human Rights Affairs Office of the Philippine National Police, Police Superintendent Nestor M.
Unang-una, gusto kong ako'y nakikiramay sa pamilya ni Nestor Fajura sa ngalan ng Commission on Human Rights. Masamang-masama rin ang aming loob. Nagulat nga kami nung bigla siyang nawala sapagkat napakarami niyang sinasabi sa akin na trabaho na gagawin ng CHR na katumbas yung anuman yung tulong na may bibigay niya. Nung una siya nakilala, nung pinakinggan ko siya, nakita ko na nanggaling siya dito sa PNPA. Kaya kaagad na intindihan ko na aral siya sa pag-aaral, sa education ng Philippine National Police. Pero kabahagi nito, andun yung human rights dimension nung kanyang pagbibigay ng education sa Philippine National Police. Pero bilang isang police officer, police general, malinaw na malinaw sa kanya at ang kahalagahan ng police organization, maging civilian, demokratiko, professional, at makatao. Ito hindi ko makakalimutan sa kanya. Hindi siya pangkaraniwan. Siya ay espesyal na tinatawag nating human rights defender. Kaya napakaganda niyang halimbawa na isang human rights defender sa hanay ng mga kapulisan. Nestor, wala ka na nga sa amin, pero huwag kang mag-alala. Ipagpapatuloy namin ang laban mo.
What our society needs are not servants. We have already so many servants and servant-thinking people, not only within the PNP, but within the PNP people. What we need are leaders who are willing to serve properly people so that they will be able to lead them towards peace and development. So don't think of yourselves as servants. Think of yourselves as leaders who are willing to serve wholeheartedly the Filipino people.
Si Police Chief Superintendent Nestor M. Fajura ay one of the best sa aming klase. Actually, graduated number 2 in the final order of merit sa PNPA class of 1984. Aside from being intelligent and bright, siya ay isa ring napakabait na tao at marami rin siyang natulungan during his career as a police officer. Masasabi ko na he exemplifies the ideals of the Philippine National Police Academy and the PNP.
Nestor Fajura is our classmate in the Philippine National Police Academy class 1984. We have known him as intelligent, friendly, at mabait na klase, and even marami din siyang natulungan during his years in the service, nagkasama kami sa Philippine National Police Academy while he was director and I am the deputy director. And he is a principled man. Siya ay a good family man also. We will miss Nest, as we fondly called him, Nest. We will miss him very much, considering that he is one of our brightest classmates in class 84.
Nakilala ko po si Police Chief Superintendent Nestor Fajura dalawang beses na sa party ng buhay ko. Una, yung kadete ako sa Philippine National Police Academy, siya ay tactical officer. Nakita po namin bilang civilian transformation to PNP cadets ang pangangailangan na bilang maging preparasyon para maging opisyal sa police service. Nakita po namin yung camaraderie sa kanya, yung leadership, yung continuation ng at pagkakaroon ng ambisyon para maging police officer. After 25 years, nagkita na naman po kami dito sa Camp Crame. Isa na po siyang ganap na police chief superintendent o general sa Philippine National Police. At nagkapagkwentuhan po kami na medyo mahaba. At na-remind na naman niya sa akin yung sinabi niya nung una, yung pagmamahal sa serbisyo, yung pagiging leader sa ano't ano, iba't ibang opisina. Yun po ang dalawang bagay na yun ang nagpapa-remind sa akin sa lakan na Nestor Fajura.
Nestor, mamimiss ka ng hindi lang ng buong PNP, pero mamimiss ka rin ng buong PNP. At alam naman natin na ikaw ay very hardworking person, na pag meron kang project ay hindi mo to talaga binibitawan hanggang hindi ito matatapos. So Nestor, we bid you goodbye at sana ay sa pupuntahan mo doon sa Davao paroon ay maging matahimik ka na. Sana ay maging yung mga naiwan mong advocacy ay ma-emulate na namin na nandito pa at yung ating mga junior. Again, Nestor, we will miss you.
I'm happy. It's God bless. I'm happy because you are here with me. I am thankful because I feel so blessed. Nandito yung mga klase ko ng high school, sa elementary. Nandito yung mga klase ko ng kadete. Nandito yung mga kaibigan ko, whether it's yan sa official life ko, nag-age now, nandito yung mga bago kong kaibigan sa civil society organizations. Nandito yung mga kamag-anak ko, nandito yung mga mahal ko sa buhay. I love you, I hear babies cry, I watch them grow, they learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.